slippers you can ski to your front door and the views are pretty and you can just get your boots on and then you can start skiing.
Ski and Ski Out is fantastic, especially when you come with children, because the ski school is right outside the apartment. There is your ski teacher, there is your ski group, there is your chairlift to take you up the mountain.
We have a very good place in Lezac. We have a lot of blue run for the children, very easy, and the red one. And for learn the ski, Lezac is amazing, very, very nice.
School, I think, has been really good. My son's really enjoyed it. He's made some good friends, and the instructors seem to be really very patient and take them for hot chocolate, which they always goes down well.
1950, great resort. It is beautiful, probably one of the most beautiful we've been to before, and fantastic ski in, ski out.
The village is really pretty. It's really nicely laid out and you've got a little clock tower in the middle, so you've got that nice central part to meet. It's just got a really nice vibe to it.
The accommodation is very different to any other French accommodation I have stayed in, because the apartments are much bigger, much more spacious. It's warm and very, very comfortable, and everything is so convenient. You put on your skis and you're off. There's no bus, there's no walking, there's not even a lift to the slopes because you are on slopes.
Train access is great into Bourg Saint-Maurice, and then it's really easy. You get on the funicular up to Arc 1600, and then there's a free bus service that takes you basically straight outside the village.
It's amazing to be able to do a sport like this with the whole family in one place in scenery like this. It's just so beautiful.